hi, I'm going to teach Untethered today, and I thought you might like to join me and see how easy it is and how much fun it can be. The podium no longer is the place where faculty stand behind and spout information to students. We actually get into the classroom, talk to students, have them annotate on the iPad. Teaching Untethered is what we need to do because we need to interact with our students.
Here's how it works. Once IT has given you access, open the settings on your iPad, then select Wi-Fi, and then select EduRoam from the list of available networks. Log in using your CSUN email address and CSUN password. Make sure you use your CSUN email address and not your CSUN user ID. Next, log in to the classroom podium computer as you normally would. On your iPad, open your control center by swiping up from the bottommost edge of the screen. You should now see the AirPlay icon below the other icons, such as airplane mode, Wi-Fi, and Bluetooth. Select the AirPlay icon. If more than one classroom option appears, then select the name of the classroom you're currently in. Turn on mirroring, and you're ready to teach Untethered.
I can walk from student to student. I can ask them what's going on. I can change slides. It allows me to get out there and be part of the classroom.